Salvage secured. Account credit applied. Salvage deposit registered. Account credited. Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred. Object processed. Transferring credits. Salvage secured. Credits deposited. Valuable deposit. Credit transferred. Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded. Salvage deposit accepted. Credit transferred. Valuable object processed. Credit deposited. Object accepted for processing. Credits deposited. Salvage goal met. Rewards will be paid. Salvage accepted. Credit applied. Thank you.
5 minutes left in this ship before they turn the lights out on you. Pitter patter.
Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit. Deposit accepted for processing.
Hello, Shipbreaker. You have one incoming transmission waiting.
Hey, Rook. How's life? I don't know why, but I've been feeling a bit lonely lately. Lonelier than usual, even, which is saying something for this kind of work. Creeps up on me sometimes. Gets me thinking about this girl I knew back on the Ares platforms. Bumped into her while climbing around the scrapyards. Red hair. Like, hot metal. Wicked smart, that one. Cute, too. We ate falafel at a street vendor, then got ice cream. Her lips were cold and sweet when we kissed. I was too shy to go home with her. She had fire in her. She left for a job out on the frontier. Other side of Jupiter. I'm not mad at her. I would have done the same thing. Where I'm from, you can't really pass up those opportunities. Wonder if she ever thinks about me. Hope she's happy. Hell, she sure shouldn't have any regrets. Anyway, I'll get back to daydreaming and leave you be. Lou out.
Good morning, Cutter 9346-52.
Cutter? Hey there. It's just... the pressure is really getting to me. Feels like... when I was just a kid. You heard about the Kuril Islands? It's like hell there. We escaped when I was maybe 5. Crossing the ocean in those tiny boats was the scariest 2 weeks of my life. You have no idea. We got so close, we could see Pacifica. But this storm comes in, flips all of us over. I just remember sinking deeper and deeper, the water closing in all around me, and I... what this feels like. I guess that's why I'm such a screw-up. I'm not built to carry all this weight. Anyways, thanks for listening, Cutter.
Processing valuable objects. Credits awarded. Valuable deposit. Credits transferred. Accepted for processing. Salvage deposit confirmed. Applying credit.
Oxygen reserves are low. Note that excess carbon dioxide can cause damage to Lynx equipment.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Cutter 9346-52, your designated sleep period is now over. Have a great day.
Ship will be awesome in no time.